Hey guys, it's me, it's your best friend, it's Carbot. StarCraft is sponsored by sc2replaystats.com. This is our best sponsor ever, I'm gonna tell you why. Because it's a StarCraft sponsor. This site, you can upload your StarCraft 2 replays, and you can view so many statistics about your match that you won't even know what to do with it all. Every structure you make, every unit you train, every ability you cast is recorded. Cost effectiveness of it, the amount of times it was produced, it keeps track of everything you do. It even keeps track of the amount of times you A-move. There's even a heat map of structures and battles where it all took place. It's pretty cool. We're barely scratching the surface of what the site has to offer. And if a million statistics aren't enough to satisfy your needs, the site can even offer you training. Yes, a website can offer you training. It will identify what you did right or wrong in your matchup. It'll break it down to three segments, early game, mid game, and late game, of how well or horrible you played. For me, is how horrible I am. And it'll give you advice of what you need to do to improve in those specific time frames. There's been 12 million replays uploaded to this site, and I strongly recommend it. It's such a great StarCraft 2 tool to help players improve. So click the link in the description below and check out StarCraft2ReplayStats.com.
We'll be right back. Consume. Outstanding.
Affirmative.
Thank you. 벙커 속에 갇혀서 우리는 하루 종일 건빵만 씹었네. 매일매일 계속되는 덧없는 전쟁 언제쯤 끝나려는지. 담배를 나눠 피면 빛바랜 가족 사진을 돌려 저 멀리서 나타났지. 쏘고 싶진 않았지만 명령이었어. 불쌍한 저 글링을 향해 우린 방아쇠를 당겼지. 저 세상에 가더라도 나를 원망하지 말아줘.
제발 나를 용서해.